Hello, my name is Mitch, and I'm a member of the MSP430 Industrial Sensing Applications Team at Texas Instruments. Today, we're going to talk about why you should design with the MSP430FR2355 MCU. Let's begin with an overview of the device. More challenges are being met in many of today's applications. Space limitation and bill of material control calls for small component sizes and compact designs. Extended temperature ranges are being required in more systems. Easy migration and upgrade is also considered as a key benefit in MCU-based system designs. The MSP430FR235X device is a new series of MCUs from TI added to the FRAM MCU family. It integrates signal chain elements including a 12-bit ADC, comparators, multiple operational amplifiers with programmable gain, and digital-to-analog converters that will provide flexibility within a system design. By leveraging smart analog integration, developers can reduce PCB size and BOM costs for their applications. This series of MCUs support extended operating temperatures of up to 105°C, which allow for high-temperature applications such as smoke detectors, sensor transmitters, circuit breakers, and many others to benefit from FRAM data logging capabilities. As an extension of the MSP430 FRAM value line portfolio, the MSP430FR235X MCUs add 32 kilobytes of memory with up to 24 megahertz CPU speed to the family, providing more options for cost-sensitive applications. Shown on this slide are more details about MSP430FR235X MCUs. The largest device has 32 kilobytes of FRAM and 4 kilobytes of RAM. The high-performance analog on-chip includes two comparators, a 12-bit SAR ADC with 12 channels, and four smart analog combo blocks. Each block includes a configurable op-amp with optional programmable gain and a configurable 12-bit digital-to-analog converter. In addition, the device has a 32-bit multiplier, four 16-bit timers, and four communication channels. Three packages are supported, including a 48-pin LQFP, a 40-pin VQFN, and a 38-pin TSOP. Evaluation tools include a 48-pin target socket board and a launch pad.